So, what's your favorite Christmas carol? Hello, Katribuverse! Welcome to another episode of Tribunal with yours truly, Miguel Paolo Tagonan. Let's talk about another holiday tradition, Christmas carols. Filipinos love music, so it's natural they love to go caroling. Kids usually go house to house to sing their standard opening tune, Sa may bahay ang aming bati. Grown-ups, fully prepared with their numbers, complete with vocal harmonies and musical accompaniment, as they serenade neighbors and other residents who have been notified of the carolers. But when and how did Christmas carols start? The first known Christmas carols were hymns said to have been sung in the 14th century Rome. Tribune know that the word carol actually means dance or a song of praise and joy? Carols were originally written and sung all year round, but the tradition of singing them at Christmas to remember the birth of Jesus started at the same time as the winter solstice. In the year 129, a Roman bishop ordered a song called Angel's Hymn to be sung at a Christmas service in Rome. An early Christmas hymn was written in 760 by Comas of Jerusalem for the Greek Orthodox Church. This encouraged composers all over Europe to write Christmas carols. However, people didn't like them since the carols were written and sung in Latin, which is considered a dead language. In year 1223, Francis of Assisi started doing nativity plays in Italy. The earliest Christmas carol was written in 1410, but only a small fragment of it is known. It's about Mary and Jesus meeting different people in Bethlehem. Most carols written in those times were loosely based on the Christmas story about the Holy Family, and were seen as entertainment rather than religious songs. So, Katribuverse, what's your favorite Christmas carol? For past episodes of the show, like our official Daily Tribune and Concert News Central Facebook pages. Like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Tribunal. See ya, and happy holidays!